contact on the far ridge. Due east.
Okay, we have a 3-9 squad. Due east of Bravo's current location, 700 meters away. Shilka's moved level with us, and I'll see if I can mark the target with some tracers.
Look like bushes to me.
3-8.
Commands us, Charlie.
Send it.
I think the value you assigned us is clear.
Okay, that is excellent. Can you move up onto the next, just to your south, and see if you can cover the kind of jangly forest area while we move towards the objective?
Charlie copies. We're entering southeast, moving on.
Okay, let's keep pushing, guys. We don't need to worry about that squad down there as well. Okay, we have a hostile squad just behind this spur. The Shilkers are coming at you now. Shilkers, make sure you're not outpacing the infantry. Looks like you're just a tad ahead of them now. Okay, I'll take out the RPG gunner. You move up now. They're going to be just on your left now. Okay, move it up, Shilkers. You're level with the infantry.
Line kill and go. There's another patrol on the far ridge behind them. Yep, 100 meters.
Right, we've got hostiles in the trees to the left.
Another barrier.
Okay, cease fire. Bravo, you go and check those guys, we're all dead. Alpha, you stick with the Shilkers. Shilkers, keep creeping forward. Charlie, tell me on your position.
Answers, Charlie.
Send it.
I've got Overwatch on the valley. I have one technical. He is southeast of my position in the flat valley. He has at least two infantry escorts.
Okay, can you mark him? And if you think you can take him out with your automatic rifleman or whatever, you're free to engage.
Stand by, Shulkers. I'm going to mark him on the map.
An RPK
over here.
RPG and
technical marked on map. I'm standing by to open fire with an RPG and an AR.